Hi, I'm Gunjan Pal. I'm from 22 batch of University of Engineering Management, Jaipur. So before going further, I would like to give a brief introduction of my background and how I started my coding journey. So currently I'm working at a company called Alectio. So I started my coding journey by doing open source contribution. I started with an open source project called Meshri. Meshri is a service mesh management system. So I was very active from second year to third year, and in that time period I contributed in different projects of Meshri, and I attended different open source events. So from my third year I started applying for different internship, and I got an internship opportunity as a research intern at University of Alberta, Canada, as a MITEC GRI intern. So after that I got another internship offer at a company called Hammock. So I joined as a computer vision engineer intern. So I continued there, and after some time I got a pre-placement offer from their side. So I joined as a full-time computer vision engineer at Hammock when I was in my 6th semester of BTech. So after 5 months I got another offer from my current company. So I joined Alectio this year January.